to my channel. So I just washed my hair. Sorry about that, my camera is in the background. I'm going to be using this Revlon. This Revlon One Step Root Booster. I'm not sure if you guys can see this. I'm going to step back some more. This is the Revlon. I'm going to use it to blow dry my hair. And let's see how flat I can get, because I'm going to be using, I'm going to be doing a ponytail, so I want my hair to be as flat as possible. My hair is super clean, about, what should I say, 50% dry or 60. Let's get to it. I'm going to be using this One Step Root Booster from Revlon to blow dry my hair and to see how flat I can get it to look, because I'm going to be doing a ponytail. This is it, already plugged in. The very cute package, very cute tool, and it came in this big box. My hair is straight. Come on, the machine done. It works. I am shook. Listen, this video is in real time. I'm not gonna speed up the video. I'm just gonna let it do another round editing. I'm gonna just make it go on do a thing. I'm not gonna have a flat iron in here. And it's so fast it dry. Like, it's crazy.
It should write above the first part and then you have four different parts, A, B, and C and A.
Dry, wet, shrinkage is has never been more real. Shrinkage has never been more real. So this is look like blow dry flat iron. I don't know. Maybe me hear blow dry hairdresser before, but it feels professionally done. Every hairdresser have one of these. Get yourself one of these. You better come up here and get yourself one of these. Every hairdresser for one of these. It's way easier. And it's ass. Every hairdresser and every home for have one of this. Yep. So let's get to it. Guys, I didn't even detangle or comb out my hair. We just come out there, wash my hair in the shower, dry it with the towel a little bit, and then start blow dry. And no, no, could be the texture of my hair that might have something to contribute to it, or it's just really good.
Yeah, once the food for the 30th, you can get up there and you Yes, sir.